Here we have Agrocy badgerita, otherwise known as Pioppino, and this is a colonized block of substrate or sawdust that's been taken over by the mushroom's mycelium, which is this white organism that you see that's basically devoured this sawdust. It's this wonderful mushroom that has a nice long stem and a nice velvety cap. It's widely used throughout like Mediterranean style cuisine, such as pastas and other dishes like that.